Here is three options for mirror file. First option, when you import 3D model, you can mirror it by this X mirror, Y mirror, or Z mirror. X mirror, mirror direction X, or mirror in direction of Y. Paste it like this. And second option here is cookie cutter. You can make it blue and then use mirror option here, mirror 2D left, and after you mirror it, you can press enter and finish. And the third option, you can use a mirror hole project, a model mirror horizontal like this. So this three options.